CSS channel and back to the tutorial for operating system. So this is a tutorial. Today we are going to continue the session, that is FCFS disk scheduling algorithm. The previous session I explained about the disk scheduling algorithm, what are the types of disk scheduling algorithm and so on. Please kindly check the playlist when you have doubt and queries. And moreover, this is a tutorial definitely helpful for who want to crack the exams like GATE, UGC, NET and so on. Let's cover session today. So FCFS disk scheduling is one of the simpler disk algorithm. Remember, it also serves the IO request in the order in which arrived. That means first in first order message only. Moreover, there is no starvation in this algorithm. Every request is serviced. So let's say we go with the real time example. In the pin also, yes. Okay, let's go for the algorithm with a simple example. Let's assume that there will be a consider the disk request sequence for a disk with a 100 tracks. It have a tracks like 45, 21, 67, 94, 50, at last end with the 25. Now the head, let's assume that the head pointer starting at 50 and moving in the left direction, remember. And now the question is, find the number of head movements in the cycles using FCFS scheduling. So we can easily do it with a graph. So here let's assume that first we make a one line where it is start from the 0 to 100. Okay, now what is the pointer header given here? That is 50. So we have to calculate at the end of this session the number of head movements. So first initially the track will start from the 50 only. Then what are the sequence given here? 45. So from 50 to it move the direction of 45 here. Then what is the sequence given? 21. So from 41 it go to 21. Again what sequence? 67. So again it go to the forward direction. 21 to 67 based on the sequence. Again we given 90. So again 67 to same direction 90. And again the sequence saying 4 here. Let's see the sequence. Tracks. So what are the track from that? What are the track sequencer? Based on that it will move slowly. So very simple and easy algorithm. From 90 to it go back here. So go to the back dash na 4 here. Again asking 50. So again it come to 4 to 50 here movement track. Again 50 to 89 move. And again 89 to 52 move. And 52 to 61 as see in this sequence here. At last it will stop with the 25 here. So here again 61. Again 61 to go 87. And again 87 to 25. At last stop here. So like that you can move the tracks very easily simply. It may be a forward or backward action, not a matter. Now we are going to calculate the number of, what the question is here, number of head movements here. Very simple and easy. So number of head movements, you can take the big number only. So first starting from 50, no? So 50 to 45, one direction, what is 50 to minus 45, plus then 45 to 21 we can take. Then again direction, which is a big number, 67 is the biggest number. So we can take 67 minus 21. So 67 minus 21. Again, we can take 90. 90 is the biggest number, same direction. So 90 minus 67 you can take, plus 90 minus 4, and then 50, 89. 18 is the biggest one. So from, I can use some other highlighter here. So again, you can take 89 to 50. Next is what? 52, 61. 61 is the biggest one. So you can write, calculate 61 minus 52, and then 87. At last 87 minus 61, at last 87 minus 25. So if you substitute and if you make substitution, at last you will get 376 the answer. So simple and easy. So you can highlight the answer 376. So this is the number of head movements in the cylinder using FCFS algorithm. So FCFS is the very simple one, first to come first serve. So based on the tracks it will move either backward or forward direction or same direction also, it's not a matter. So like that you can calculate and solve the FCFS disk scheduling algorithm. Remaining type of scheduling algorithm will continue in the next session. And moreover, if you have any queries or suggestions, please kindly communicate with the following social media. And thank you for watching the video. Thank you. If you like the video, please subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you. Share with friends. Thank you.